Yo, thank you for the GGs. How do you join the Discord? The link is in my bio. Go to my link tree, and then that will, like, you can click on the Discord from there, and then that's, like, an invite to... It's, like, an infinite invite to my Discord server. And once you join, then, once you join, just, like, take a screenshot of the proof that you're a sub, and get the sub badge, and then post your friend link in the friend link section that we have in my thing. I'm tripping. What do you mean, Sean? Wow. Of course he's got the Mighty Miner variation, and there's no way for us to possibly know that. Bit unfortunate. Bit unfortunate. Go Barbo. Nice, he's gonna pull back the nice, exactly. He had to go for the zap there on defense. If you join the Discord, you're handsome. Hey, that's what Michael Myers said. Zone. He's switching lanes just like that, huh? Wow. I can't believe that. Why even do that right now? It makes no sense. If there's anything we could have done, I guess just naked graveyard poison is the only way for us to get damage, I guess? Huh. It's kind of sad. Oh, really good Barbro though. He'll just fireball anyways, right? So why even go on? Why do anything? Then just go on offense. He has to do something about the items. Account on my main account, and so if you need something, you can just message me, bro. No! Oh my god! Thank god! Dark Goblin at the bridge is actually crazy hard to counter. If you're not, like, if you don't have, like, the perfect answer in your hand, it's, like, almost impossible to cycle to that card and then also drop it at the bridge. Okay. That's fun, isn't it? Wow. My man just goes Earthquake first play. He goes Dark Goblin Earthquake first play, and then he goes Hunter at the bridge. Wow. Mm-hmm. They're the top two people up there. Yeah, look at the top right. It's the top two people. Whoa. I didn't know he had real hogs. That doesn't make any sense. Okay. Well, we have learned, right? We've learned his deck now. Interesting. So he has to play, like, what, one more card before he's back to his Mighty Miner. I don't know why he played Electrosphere. He has Mighty Miner back, doesn't he? Because didn't he play Real Hogs and then, like, another card? Like, Log or something? I can't remember. He played, like, Real Hogs and then Earthquake after the Mighty Miner died, which meant that he only had to play... Oh, no, he did have to play both those cards. Okay. Interesting.
Oh!
No! No! Oh, that's unfortunate. Oh my god. 500 damage. They need to nerf that shit, too. When he gets a tower, just one elixir does that much damage. 500 damage on my tower? That's crazy. Bro's legitimately switching opposite lanes. There's no way. God damn it. I couldn't go at the bridge because then he'll just go for the... Bro, that's so annoying. Like, how? How does he get damage there? And Dark Owen still has to be dealt with? Like, that's fucking ridiculous, bro. Like, how? How the fuck is it still, like, alive? I don't even know, bro. That's crazy. I guess we lose, right? Mighty Miner at the bridge. What? What do we do? I knew that was gonna happen, so I just didn't want to fucking push into it anymore. So what's the fucking point? He's just logging nothing now. Or sorry, fucking EQing nothing. There's no way, right?
Ooh.
2 years, period. $5 a month. Oh no, okay, RG. Okay. This one's impossible, but we can try to win. He has nothing for defense right now. Not great defenses. I guess I was correct. Let's leak elixir and see what he does. I was trying to predict the fisherman. Okay. Ah, damn it, he'll just hunter now. Oops. Now we're choking. Big mistakes by us. Whoa, the pathing on the rogue ghost was honestly godly. No! We lost. We lost. I didn't mean to play that. No. We need to catch his, what's it called? Oh my gosh. I don't know how he stopped it. Oh shit, though, we're in trouble. I cannot believe we just accidentally played that tornado. We need to fake him out so that he goes for like maybe an early log or something. Early. Wait, he can't stop this right now. GG's. He just like decided to not stop it at all, he said. He said, hell nah. I'm just not gonna defend. Oh, it kinda worked out for him.